Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Proverbs 10, verse 24. What the wicked dreads will overtake him, what the righteous desires will be granted. This is a reminder for us not to fear. If fear overwhelms us, friends, and we are gripped by fear, what we are afraid of, those are the very things, friends, that will come to pass. This will overtake us. But we are told, friends, that the righteous, what they desire, will be granted. So why don't we delight in the Lord so that our desire will be granted? But if we choose wickedness, the very things that we are afraid of will come to pass. You know why? Because that is the reverse of faith. You know what faith is? Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. You have not seen it, but you have faith that it will come to pass, and it will come to pass because your faith is in God. But how about fear? Friends, that is the negative. Fear is the substance of things dread of, the evidence of things not seen. You have not seen it yet, but you already believe that it will happen because you're afraid. See, you are so fearful, friends. And so it's like having faith in that fear, in the thing that you are fear of. And it will overtake you. And that's the reason why many times, friends, people find themselves in trouble. What they fear about, friends, come to pass. Instead of them avoiding it, well, it came to pass. You know why? Because that is where their faith is, that they believe that it will happen, though it's not happening to them yet. But that's what they believe, because they are so fearful, friends. So we are told today that the wicked, what they dread about, what they fear about, will come to pass. This will overtake them. But the righteous, what you believe in, friends, God will grant it to you because you are delighting in the Lord. So why don't we live by faith and not by fear? Amen. So today, friends, I encourage you to put your faith in God. Don't fear, because God himself has said, "Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will help you, I will strengthen you, and I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." So friends, be blessed today, have faith, and don't live in fear. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up his countenance on you and give you his shalom. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.